Okay, dear children, open the page number 64 in your EVS textbook. In last period, we have seen the video, the ways of cooking, right? How to cook and which way to cook. Yes? Okay. Today, we are continue our chapter with the exercise. In the picture, you must have found some utensils that are used for cooking. Are there any other utensils used in your house for cooking? Which are they? Okay. Other than these utensils, the other utensils if you are using at your home for cooking, then you can write their name. But I found only these three names, right? Kettle, saucepan and toaster. But if you think there are some more utensils in that you can cook, then you can write their name over here. Parents can help in that. Okay. What are utensils made up? Okay. Actually, I want you go to the kitchen and take any vessel or utensil, and you can ask to your mom that, mom, which these utensils are made up of what? Okay. Once you go through that, then I'll help you in that. Okay, fine. Now, generally utensils are made up of steel. Whatever we are using nowadays, that is made up of steel. Okay, then iron, copper. Okay, copper is very good metal to use for cooking. Then aluminium, glass, and in previous era, means at the our forefathers, when they were cooking, actually they were using the utensils that was made up of mud, okay, and sand, right? Ask some elderly people what kind of utensil were used earlier, what were they made up of. Means you can ask to your grandfather or mother. Okay. Think and tell. Actually, this is homework. I am going to explain it for you. Which things do we cook before eating? मतलब कि कुछ चीज़ें ऐसी होती हैं जो हमें cook करना पड़ता है खाने से पहले. Okay. तो which are the things that we can we have to cook before we are going to eat? Okay. Let me give you the example. Suppose the meat. Meat we cannot eat before cooking. Okay, then even pulses, then grains, rice, these all are things that we cannot eat before cooking. Okay, which things do we eat raw? Mostly some of the vegetables, then fruits we can eat raw, right? Okay, then which are the things we eat both cooked and raw? So, same way, that will include vegetables, eggs. Okay, eggs we can have cooked also and without cooked also. Now, you might be wondered that, ma'am, how can we eat the raw egg, right? But actually, for medicinal purpose, we can have the raw egg, okay, without cooking. Fine? Okay, this is the homework I have done, but you have to do yourself. Then you can go through it. I'll send you answer afterwards. Okay. Have you seen a chapati being made in the kitchen or anywhere else? Okay. If you have not visited the kitchen, so I must tell you, please visit the kitchen today at least with your mom. Okay. You must be in the kitchen until your mother finishes the cooking. Okay. And I want you to observe your mom, the way she cooks, the ingredients she used to cook, okay, and I want you make a video of that. Means video of what? You just remember whatever your mom has used or done, and then you give a speech and you can send it. Okay, fine. There are so many things to be done for this. For what? To make a chapati. Anyone of you have any idea how to make chapati? No. Okay. So, here the steps are given. Taking out flour in a utensil, kneading it into a dough, making small balls of the dough, rolling out the balls and then cooking it on fire. After so much efforts, the chapati reaches your plate. Some of you are habituate to have chapati, live chapati I must say, hai na? So do you know how these chapatis are made? You can ask your mom. Okay, I want you see how your mom make a chapati. Okay, for that, first of all, we have to take flour in a one big utensil. Then we have to knead a dough. And for kneading a dough, we must need oil, water. If your mom is adding salt in, then we need salt also. Okay, then we have to make a dough, right? Then make small balls of the dough, then rolling out. Okay, you need rolling pin, fine, to roll the roti. And then yes, we have to cook it on fire. Okay, after so much efforts, the chapati reaches to your place, the soft one, right? Okay, see and write. Go to the kitchen, observe something being cooked, what all was done to cook it. Okay, as I told you, you must sit today in the kitchen while your mother is cooking. Okay, and you must observe at least one item and you have to write the name of that item and the ingredients your mom has used to make it. Okay, and the steps. This exercise you must write in notebook. Okay, this is your homework. Fine, you have seen that food items are cooked in variety of ways. Some are baked, some are fried, some are roasted, while some are steamed. Okay, baked means bakery items mostly, right? Puff, khari, biscuit, they are baked. Fried matlab jo hum fry karte hain karai mein, right? Tel mein. Okay, to fried items mein samosa jo aapko bahut pasand hai, bhajia, pakode. Okay, these all are items that are fried. Then some are roasted. Do you remember roasted cashew nuts, kaju? Yes. Okay, so some items that must need to be roasted. Yes. And some are steamed. It like a boiled buffalo. Fine. So these are some items that I mean, all items cannot be cooked in the same way. They must be cooked in the varieties of the way. Means suppose biscuit we have to make, we cannot boil it, right? To make the biscuits, we must bake. Okay. Now think and write. Again, this is homework, but I'll explain for you. Given below are different methods of cooking. Write the name of two things cooked by each of these methods. We already have seen video of this and you must be find your answers from that. Add some more methods of cooking to the list and give example. I have done one exercise for you, but these two you have to do yourself with the help of your parents. You can take your parents' help, no problem. Okay, methods of cooking is given: roasting, boiling, frying, baking, steaming, and grilling. You remember grilling? Yes, you love? Yeah. Okay, grilling naam par se aapko yaad aata hai paneer, hai na? Paneer we used to grill and have it. Okay, some names I have written here. You are not supposed to copy it, but you can take your parents' help and you can write it and send it to me. Okay, thank you. Now think and write. Which fuel is used to cook food in your house? Nowadays we are living in very modern era, right? So we all have LPG gas system at our home. We have cooking gas, right? And we are using it. Fine. Draw a picture in your notebook and write its name. If you can draw, then you are free to draw. If you cannot, then don't worry about it. Identify the pictures given below and write their names. Match the picture with the list. Matching can be with more than one thing also. Okay, what is it? You know, आपने देखा है कहीं पे? Yes, it is chula, right? This is solar cooker. Okay, then a sagri chhe. Okay, your mom might be knowing. Ama kolsa use thai. Okay, have you seen coal? No. Okay. Then this is stove. Okay, and as a fuel, it's we have to use kerosene. Okay. This is the recent gas system, right? Cooking gas that is available in our home right now. And this is electric stove. Okay. In Gujarati we say electric sagri. Okay. Now these are the examples of the cooking things, right? Means we are using these things to cook the food. Okay, now these things require a fuel. Okay, ghare pankho hai pan lighted na hai to electricity na hai to we cannot run the fan, right? So we must need electricity to run a fan. So same way, it doesn't matter we have all the things, but if we don't have a fuel, right, then we cannot use these things. Okay, so this all requires some kind of fuel. Fine. Now let me see, one I am solving for you and one is already solved. This is kerosene stove and it needs kerosene oil. One I am solving for you. This is chula and that requires wood and cow dung cakes. Okay, rest of it you have to solve yourself and you'll get answer after that. Okay, now read and make. Soak whole moong seeds overnight in water. Take moong matlab mug. Okay, you have to soak overnight in water. In the morning, wrap the soaked moong in a wet cloth and cover it. Okay, एक कपड़ा लेना है आपको, उसमें सारे ये मूंग सीड डाल देने हैं पानी निकाल के और उसको बांध देना है. टेक इट आउट आफ्टर अ डे. उसको एक बर्तन में रखना है आपको और ढक देना है और नेक्स्ट डे आपको वो कपड़ा खोलना है. देन व्हाट डिफरेंस यू कैन फाइंड इट. ओके, एड स्लाइस ऑनियंस, टोमेटोज, सॉल्ट एंड लेमन जूस to the moong and mix it. Share it with your classmate, but you can share it with your family. You must do these things. Okay, I need a picture of that. Fine. Then I am going to upload the your these activities pictures and that salad decoration pictures together on YouTube and Facebook. Okay, so I'll be waiting. Hurry up. Look and write. This you have to write in again notebook. Which are the other things you can prepare without cooking? Okay. First of all, lemon water is given. Do you like lemon water? Yeah. Okay. The preparation is given. The method. Okay. Mix sugar in water. Add lemon juice. Strain it. Lemon water is ready. You can add salt. You can add rock salt. Then you can add ginger. Okay, that will make your lemon water tasty. Fine. Okay, I have two ideas of that without cooking that you can make actually. One is banana or apple shake and second is sandwich. This I have started for you, right? And rest of recipe you have to complete yourself. Okay, first of all, whatever you want, banana or apple shake, take any of fruit. If you wants to make banana shake, then take banana. And if you wants to make apple shake, then take apple. Then you have to cut it, I mean chop it in a small pieces, not very small, as we have to crush only, so no need to chop into small pieces. Then you can add sugar in milk and add that fruits, chopped fruit, and then grind it. Okay, and your shake is ready. Fine. Now sandwich, you will need some vegetables you like you can have tomato, cucumber, right? Then if you like sauce, then take sauce, butter. Okay, then you apply butter on one side of slice, and take another slice of bread and apply sauce. Then you can use chaat masala, even arrange the vegetables on that one layer of vegetable, then sprinkle the chaat masala and cover it with the another slice that having sauce on it, and then you enjoy. Okay, I'm waiting for your preparation. Okay, any of that you can make it, no problem. Whatever you like, you can make it. I want you write recipe first in your textbook, then I'll send you the answers and you can go through it. Okay, thank you. Here our chapter gets over, and I'll be waiting for this activity and these also. I want the pictures. Okay, and you must remember, before you go for this activity, you must wash your hands properly, right? Okay.